Once upon a time, there was a little ogre named Shrek, who lived with his parents in a bog by a tree. It was a pretty nasty place, but he was happy, because ogres like nasty. On his birthday, the little ogre's parents sat him down to talk, just as all ogre parents had for hundreds of years before.
Listen, son, you're growing up so quickly. Growing up bigger by the day.
Although we want you here, the rules are very clear.
Now you're seven.
So it's time to go away.
Your mama packed a sandwich for your trip.
Your papa packed your boots in case of snow.
You're gonna make us proud. No backing up allowed.
Just keep walking.
Just keep walking.
And you'll find somewhere to go. It's a big, bright, beautiful world with happiness all around. It's peaches and cream and every dream comes true. It's a big, bright, beautiful world with possibilities everywhere. And just around the bend, there's a friend or two, but not for you.
We're ugly, son, which means that life is harder. People hate the things they cannot understand. Down
and chase us
off our land.
It's important that you find a cozy cesspit,
a place no one would ever dare to tread.
And if they happen by, make sure you terrify them.
If you don't, son,
then you'll surely wind up dead.
And so, the little ogre went off and found a muddy patch of swampland far, far away from the world that despised him. And there he stayed for many years, tucked away and all alone, which was just the way he liked it.
If you read the books, they say it's why I was created, but I don't.